Yeah. We got a short on this microphone stand. What's the sound, man? I need a new mic. You guys, one of the most badass audiences. We just got one broken cable. I've been upgrading the bar and it's sounding like crazy satanic shit is coming from it. Motherfuckers showed up here tonight. Let me tell you something. This room is at capacity. There are 1,200 motherfucking crazy motherfuckers in there right now. Also, I apologize. They turned away a fuckload of people. I was downstairs. They turned away a fuckload of people. So when we come back, we're gonna do something like this again in Los Angeles! You ready to play some fucking thrash metal? Also, to anybody that was back in the day, Balboa Theater, anybody remember the Vex? Crazy motherfucker! Yeah. We're gonna go back to the second record we did. By the way, before we came on stage tonight, Bill motherfucking Matoyer's in the house from Metal Blade Records. He gave us a blessing backstage. It was the most wicked, satanic blessing ever. So thank you, Bill. Second record, this one, we're gonna just jam for the rest of the set. No more bullshit. Straight up Los Angeles thrash metal for you, alright? This one's called Blind Fade! you guys for being a part of fucking whatever you want to call it. I don't care if you want to call it metal, punk, thrash, crossover, grindcore, black metal, thrash metal, whatever you want to call it. Welcome to making some fucking history here tonight in this room, all right? I know you guys like noise, but that's kind of ridiculous. What can we do to fix that fucking problem? I think it sounded better when everybody was running across it, like stepping on that shit. Alright. We don't have much time, but I want to thank you for all the support that you guys have been showing the scene, all right? All the bands that are playing tonight go back a long ways. We've been friends for fucking decades. So, also, to those crazy bastards in Witchhaven, fuck yeah! All right? Those guys are becoming like our road buddies. Every time we're on the road, we run into those crazy fucks. Oh, this guy wants his shoe. Who's got a shoe? If you got an extra shoe on, it's this guy's, all right? He wants his shoe back. Is that your shoe, motherfucker? Yeah, that's your shoe. This one's called Black Smoke! No matter if you're from New York, no matter if you're from Portland, or you're from San Francisco, or you're from Oakland, or you're from Los Angeles, or you're from South Central, no matter where you come from, it's always hostile territory!
Yeah.
we got? I think we're almost out of time. Anybody know? Like, we're trying to stay on time. Stage manager, whatever, whoever, what time? How much time do we have left? I think we should do one more, and I'll tell you why. That sound's coming up next, and so is DRI. And one thing we don't want to do is fuck them, because they're friends of ours, so we're going to do one more. Well, we have to do something that we always have to do, so we're going to do it. Where's the guy? There's a guy somewhere around here who keeps telling me, you guys have to play some more old shit. Is it you? Criminal Punishment? Alright, we're gonna work on that. This guy's been fucking driving me nuts with this shit. He calls me at home, he sends me messages. So we're gonna do that, alright? Not tonight, but soon, I promise you. Wonder if I brought you up here. Hey, let's hey. You guys ready? We gotta go. Hey, let's do something special. What we never do, Lance. We're gonna break protocol real quick. We'll sign shit afterwards, man. We gotta go. Come on. All right, check it out. We don't do this. We're gonna do lightning thunder. From that, we're going into bombs of death. All right. Since this guy's the one, you announce it.
Yo, they're gonna play lightning thunder. All the fucking steel heads up here right now.
Before, let's try this shit. It might be a trigger.
Come on!
Thank you. We'll see you guys next year. Thank you.